data scanned. Downloading files.
I need to ask a favor. Personal. Alexis Kwan. She's important to me, and, well, I need to know she's okay. We haven't spoken in a while, and I don't have an address, but she used to attend a support group religiously. If you could start there, maybe somebody there knows something. I've uploaded the address.
Turn out any better this week?
Honey, it's only getting worse. I just heard Bill and Sandra are sick, and no one's seen or heard from Alexis in weeks. What's happening out there?
I can't anymore. It's too much.
All you can do is try. We're survivors.
I stopped by her apartment on the way here, but she didn't answer.
Might be sick. Half my office is out of something.
I know, but she didn't show up last week either. Hey, Alexis, it's Daya. Just wanted to see if you're planning to come tonight. Even if you're not having a great week, that's what we're here for. So come on over if you can, and give me a call even if you can't, just so we know you're okay. Okay? Take care.
Not very supportive of her.
Cut her some slack, Albert.
I'm so afraid to be stabbed.
What's up with that one?
Shit. Is that one of the rioters?
Never going back.
Yeah! Hey, it's a nice day to die, fucker.
Thank you. I don't know how to thank you.
Remember how we finish off them guards?
Hey, how's your low back? Got a tip from one of the locals about a supply drop he just stumbled upon. Too much for him, or maybe he was just afraid of being a target. But you ain't afraid, right?
JTF, hearing this? Please respond!
Jess. I hope you got out while you could. I know you love germs, but this is a little much, even for you. If the world ever gets back to normal, I hope you find this and know that I didn't suffer. I don't want you wondering. I'll be thinking of you, thinking about the place we spent our first night in the city together. I can't think of any place I'd rather be. I love you. Always.
Just not?
Coming. bullshit.
I've got no idea what they're doing here, but the place is crawling with them. The situation...
Remember how we finish off them guards?
Hey, how's your low back? Got a tip from one of the locals about a supply drop he just stumbled upon. Too much for him, or maybe he was just afraid of being a target. But you ain't afraid, right?
Hearing this? Please respond!
Jess. I hope you got out while you could. I know you love germs, but this is a little much, even for you. If the world ever gets back to normal, I hope you find this and know that I didn't suffer. I don't want you wondering. I'll be thinking of you, thinking about the place we spent our first night in the city together. I can't think of any place I'd rather be. I love you. Always.
Coming. shit.
I've got no idea what they're doing here, but the place is crawling with them. The situation...